Today we'll discuss about of the concept of the interconnection power supply system. The main requirement any power system in the given by the interconnected power supply system in the connection of the number of power generation in parallel canal of the connection of the interconnection power supply system in this figure of the assume of the figure of assume of the G1 and G2 and the line one transmission line and to delivery of the L1 and L2 and current take out of but two line of the I1 and two in load in this figure and the assume interconnection power supply system in having of two power generating station U power system and station G1 and G2 and the supplying the current I1 and I2 in the take out of the load take out of transmission line in L1 and 2 additional local load and the power generation of the also interconnection power transmission carrying of current and then the transfer of power taking of the place of bidirectional in the order of transmission to order of the transmission line in the line 1 and line 2 deliver equal of power in system in the system operate of the sum terminal voltage and necessary of the activated component of the line current and line 1 and line current equal of the transmission line in the transfer of the power taking of the place of the simple slow in the two bidirectional one and two directional arrow. Thank you in watching this video.